100. So we know from 1 to 100 there are 25 prime numbers. So now we have to find them. What are those? So let us start our topic. This is of Eratosthenes. So 1 is a prime number or a composite number because it is having only 1 as its prime factor. So it is neither a prime nor a composite number. Next, coming to 2. 2 is a prime number because it is having itself 2 is a prime number. So next, coming to 3. 3 is also a prime number because it is also having itself and 1 as its factor. So it is prime number. So next, coming to 4. 4 is not a prime number, it is a composite number because with the proof we can tell that it is the multiple of 2 and it is having 1 as its factor and even itself as a factor. So it is having more than 2. The even number, the multiple of 2 is not prime number. So the even number we should cancel. We have to cut or remove from our number. So this all the even numbers and the factors of multiples of 2 should be taken out. So this is very easy method to find prime numbers. Even you don't know the numbers, prime numbers, you may find through this method. This is very simple method. So these are not prime numbers. These are composite numbers. So they are even. Coming to 5. 5 is a prime number because it is having only itself and 1 as its factor. So it is a prime number. So I did not take the number 4. As you may observe, 4 is already said to be a composite number. So we should not take the multiples of 5. Now we have to take the multiples of 5 to find.
Strike it.
Now 5 is a prime number, I said. Now except 5, all the multiples of 5 are not prime numbers. So we have to even remove them from our number system. So I am taking them out. And these are already taken out. So these are our composite number. Next, coming to the number 6. 6 is already composite number because it is the multiple of 2. So it is not in our system. Then coming to 7. 7 is a prime number because it is having only itself and 1 as its factor. So 7 is a prime number. So now we shall go to the number 8. 8 is not a prime number, it is a composite number because it is a multiple of 2. And here 9. 9 is a prime number because it is having only itself and 1 as its factors. So it is a prime number. Next, coming to 10. 10 is, here highly observed that 9 is